This is the World of Sports Network presentation.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's the G to the U to the R to the U. Today's player spotlight, man. I want to talk about Keenan Allen, wide receiver from the Los Angeles Chargers, man. Keenan Allen's always been one of my favorite wide receivers in the league. Like, it's since, I mean, he's a Greensboro guy. He's from North Kakalaki, man. You know the guru went to East Carolina, so I'm all about the Kakalaki. I spent time in the Kakalakis, so I know about them Kakalakians. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, then you don't know about the Kakalakis. So I know his pedigree, man. Huge fan of my man Keenan Allen. But what I love about him is he's one of the most underrated receivers in the league, in my opinion, man. My man is top five receiver in this league, man. People talk about the Julio, the Hopkins, and the Mike T. But I'm talking about when he comes to running, when he comes to release, when he comes to, like, getting off press, there's not too many guys in this league that could do better than Keenan Allen, man. So I want to show you a couple of plays, man, of what I'm talking about. So, like, right here, playing against Indianapolis Colts. First of all, you can't jam Keenan Allen. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's allergic to jam. You know what I'm saying? He's about that jelly life. He don't mess with that jam. He's about that 100% jelly life. So he's going against Rock. You see him right here. Single high safety. So we know what it is. He's already tapping to Phillip Rivers. Hey, I got 1-on-1 right here, man. 1-on-1. So look at by alignment. You see, he's inside the numbers. So by alignment, you know he wants to do something from the outside. And by position, Rock, you see him position well. So he knows he got the inside safety. So I'm shaded to the outside. So let's see this play going on, man. So as soon as he's getting off the TOP, give him a move right here. Like that basketball move, that little stutter step. That's what he's good at, man. Keenan Allen is a beast when he comes to his first initial step. That little stutter up step right there. And then right there, he just give him that little lean on him, man. Give him a little leverage right there and just stop right here. That little stop, oh man, just kill the rookie, man. Kill the rookie. Now look at the eyes. You gotta train your eyes, young fella. Train your eyes. He didn't train his eyes. He thought the ball was coming to him. Great play right there, Keenan Allen. I'm talking about, you can't jam this dude. That's why I call him Jelly, man. Because he's allergic to jam. You try to bring jam in this dude, you try to jam this dude, it's a wrap. Look at him right here. Oh my goodness. Off the route, off the top of the route, man. He always got that wiggle. That's why I call him Jelly, baby. He got that wiggle like jelly. You ever try to put that jelly on a butter? You know what I'm saying? He wiggled, dog. Let me show you this one more play over here against Slay right here. Once again, I told you, you can't jam this dude. He's about that jelly life, man. He got that wiggle, man. He got that wiggle off the line right here. That offset, that basketball, man. I bet you this dude was an all-beast in basketball player, bro. That move right here, man. Look at the turf. You can see the grass coming up, man. That's that explosion, man. Explosion and the rest. Look at the separation he caused, man. He's so explosive. Flipped that hips and the separation is caused. It's unreal. That's what makes this dude so amazing, dog. That's what a 12-yard gain just off that breaks. Like I said, I ain't picking on Slay, bro, but my man ain't about that jam life. He don't mess with that jam. He's about that jelly, man. Once again, Slay try to serve him some jam. Slay's trying to serve him that jam. I see you, Slay. He's like, yeah, I'm finna serve that jam on you. He served up. You know what? Keenan Allen ain't about that jam line. He about that jelly. Look at that jelly on that rock. He give him that jelly right here, bro. And he slipped up. You know jelly slippery, man. And then Slay, oh, man, that jelly. Keenan Allen slippery, bro. Beautiful rock, man. I'm telling you, you can't jam this dude off the line of scrimmage. His releases are like elite. Yeah, you go wipe your head, man. Wipe your head, young fella. His releases is out of this world, man. I love everything about Keenan Allen, man. He's an underrated receiver in this league. Cause I know, because most of his routes, man, you see the film, most of his routes come from the inside position, the slot position. I think he's probably the best slot receiver in all of football, bro. He's unguardable, man. Unguardable inside the slot position, man. I love everything about him. And I think with his route running skill and his release skills, Keenan Allen is a top seven receiver in this league, man. He might not necessarily be a top five because I know he don't got the top end speed, but I'm telling y'all, as far as in intermediate routes, ain't too many people in this league better than Keenan Allen. Y'all know the drill, man. Like this, love this, share this, and I am out.